T20 is a high. It's like nothing else, you know. I mean, the hotels you stay in, the kind of players you hang around with, everyone wants to be your friend, everyone wants to take your picture, everyone wants to be around with you, everyone wants to party with you. At the same time, your trainer is there, your fitness trainer is there. You're really scared because you think you're going to get maybe one or two chances. You don't capitalize on those chances, you won't make it. Next year, you may be last year's news. So it's really tough for Indian cricketers, especially the young cricketers who are trying to get there. But that's the point. The point of it is the format is not meant to be kind to you. Many fall away by the wayside. It plays first class cricket maybe, but never made it here.
Out. Soft dismissal out the plate, so well. Clear to the fence, Jordan, can he? No, he can't.
In 2009, it was just sort of a litmus test for me, where do I belong into that area, into that scenario, into that place. Although I got only two games for Rajasthan Royals, but there was this belief that I carried. CSK was there. I knew that I could be dropped if I don't get runs. That was one of the biggest push for me as a cricketer. Ki bhai run kar le, warna tujhe drop kar denge. So it didn't matter whether I was playing CSK or MI. I just wanted to get runs because I saw that wilderness after 2009, where if you don't get runs, you're left out in the open. 2010, I didn't get a contract.
The glorious uncertainties of the game have plagued many young cricketers. Kamlesh Nagarkoti, though picked by KKR in 2018, got injured and is still waiting for his place under the sun. Just 2 days after his debut for Rajasthan, Kamlesh, a ferocious fast bowler, caught everyone's attention when he claimed a hat-trick against Gujarat.
Just when he need pace on the ball to clean up the tail.
Terrific bowling action.
Right through this competition, he's been impressive.
Kamlesh Nagarkoti, quick, sharp. Mujhe lagta hai ki definitely one guy to look forward to, you know, jisko aap country ko khelte hue dekh sakte ho.
Kamlesh ka hamesha hi fast bowling ki taraf dhyan raha hai. Usne Mohammad Sami, Ashish Mehra, unko unki tarah wo banna chahta tha aur usko bowling hi pasand thi, to unne fast bowling chuni.
देखा था टीवी पे जब अंडर 19 वर्ल्ड कप मैचेस चल रहे थे तब दिखाया था कि 149 पॉइंट कुछ मैंने डाली थी तो वो अभी तक की हाई स्पीड थी मेरी तो उसमें मेरा बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्म रहा मेरे दो या तीन मैच थे उसमें मेरे 14 विकेट्स थे
When you see somebody's bat being coming late into play you realize that they're facing a quick bowler and I think that Kamlesh Nagarkoti was making rapid strides in that under 19 world cup
कभी सोचा नहीं था कभी मैंने कि अंडर 19 में इंडिया को रिप्रेजेंट करूंगा और वर्ल्ड कप भी खेलूंगा जब फर्स्ट टाइम मैंने इंडिया की जर्सी देखी तो बस मैंने टीवी पे और शॉप्स में देखी थी कि यार इंडिया की जर्सी ऐसी होती है बट फर्स्ट टाइम जब मुझे मिली और मेरा नाम पीछे था तो फर्स्ट टाइम ऐसा था कि यार पहन के सो जाना है और उसको उठना ही नहीं है इसमें और ना खोलनी है मुझे मैं चाहूंगा कि कमलेश सिंह नगरकोटी इंडिया फास्टेस्ट बॉलर तो मैं इस नाम से अपने आप को जाना चाहता हूं
विद हिज वोल्केनिक टैलेंट कमलेश इज ऑल सेट टू लीव एन इंप्रेशन विल हिज इंजरी वरीज हॉल्ट हिज मार्च टू ग्रेटनेस फॉर द सेकंड ईयर इन अ रो